Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Dar Al Mawhoubin International School Virtual Learning Classes. Hi, KG1. Today we have a new opposite. Our opposite for today is inside and outside. Look at this bird. The blue bird is inside the house, inside. And look at this one. This bird is outside the house, outside. Look at this dog. This dog is inside the house. What about this one? This dog is outside the house, outside. Look at this boy. Is this boy inside or outside the box? Inside. Excellent, KG1. Look at this girl. Is this girl inside the house or outside the house? Inside. Excellent, KG1. What about this girl? Is she outside the house or inside? Excellent, KG1. She is outside the house. So, KG1, the opposite of inside is outside. Look at number 1. The teddy bear is inside the box. Number 2. The teddy bear is outside the box.
All the letters are outside the fridge. What's inside the fridge? Food's inside the fridge. Now the food's outside the fridge. Now I'll put all this food inside the picnic basket. Picnic inside, so I'm gonna go outside. Now I'm outside.
On page 104, we are going to trace the letters O, U, T, S, I, D, E, outside. And look at the hen. Is it inside the hen house or outside? Excellent, KG1. Outside. And also on this page, we are going to trace the letters I, N, S, I, D, E, inside. And also look at the hen. Is the hen inside the house, hen, or outside? Inside. Excellent, KG1. What is the opposite of up? Is down. Excellent. What is the opposite of happy? Sad. Excellent, KG1. Now, what is the opposite of big? Small. Excellent. What is the opposite of long? Long is short. What is the opposite of cold? is hot. Hot. Excellent. What is the opposite of in? Out. Excellent. What is the opposite of clean? Dirty. What is the opposite of on? Under. On. Under. Excellent. What is the opposite of full? The glass with juice is full. The opposite of full is empty. What is the opposite of closed? Is open. What is the opposite of day? Night. What is the opposite of inside? Outside. Thank you, my lovely KG1. I hope that you understood the lesson. See you next time. Bye-bye.